the exciting aspect of doing Elf in London is that the writers allowed us to start again as far as the creative process was concerned. The whole thing is brand new and very, very different from Broadway.
Cast are another extraordinary bunch of people. They all bring different things to the table. They've all got their skills. Some people are more born in dance and more born in acting, and yet they're all amazing singers. So we've had some great fun in the vocal calls.
We have two tap numbers in the show, but for the recording, we'll have, I shouldn't be giving this away really, should I? But for the recording in the studio here, we'll have what's called a tap mat, and we'll have perhaps four or five of the ensemble doing the taps, but on the spot. And then we triple track it, so it sounds like, you know. But that's all part of the magic.
Exactly. It is.
Magic. This is an original London cast recording, and those don't come round very often. Because especially with a lot of revivals, which a lot of shows are nowadays, you're not doing the original London version, you're doing a London version. But of course, Elf's not been in London before, so this is our version, and we've made some changes. We've added our own stamp to it, which is great, which is really exciting to then put that onto a disc.
I don't want a cheque that's made out to cash or a corporate re-gift from some secret stash. I'd like a day with my dad.
Just a day.
Make that too, if you can do that, Santa.
I don't want a trip to some hip salon or trendy perfume I'll never put on.
Recording with the orchestra is amazing. They're an incredible set of musicians. They've got an extraordinary set of talent between them, and they're very generous musically. We're about capturing the live performance, which is really hard to do in a studio environment. So that's what we've tried to do, and I think that's what we've achieved. And that doesn't always happen, and I'm very blessed to have such a great set of people and a great set of friends. That's what it is. It's all. We just sit down and we play some music together.
Excited about when you get to that point where you start putting things together and you get the sense of how it looks and how it feels, and like, yes, this is great. And
really,
you know, when you know your cast
is
doing a great job, that's such a lovely feeling when you really get stuck into rehearsals and it starts coming to light and you can really see it.
We've got an even more exciting cast here in London, so it's great to get that sort of put into electronic form forever and ever.
Amazing team, amazing set of people, very famous, very respected studio. So it's a highlight walking in there and seeing it set up and going, we're going to make an album.
It makes me tingle.
Sparkle, jolly, twinkle, jingle.